position that's Orthodox, he wants to talk about how you need to be Orthodox in your belief. Number two, I want to talk about how the Orthodox view on almost everything is hardly ever right. The Orthodox view, when you start talking about a view being Orthodox or opinion being Orthodox or belief being Orthodox or traditional, you're talking about Catholic doctrine most of the time. You're talking about